Dr. Rangana, welcome to the New Age Foundation. It's a pleasure to have you on board with us. And I'm sitting here with Dr. Rangana. She's the Master Practitioner, Facilitator, and the founder of Vitality Living College. She teaches NLP, she teaches EFT. So we are currently holding a program on EFT, which is certified by AAMET. So let's have Dr. Rangana talk about this.
Sure. And I just wanted to just begin just by sharing a little bit about my story. In the year 2000, I used to get migraines on a daily basis. And I just thought that there was no cure for it. And every day I would wake up in pain and I'd go to work in pain. And then one day my mother introduced me to EFT. And I don't know how many of you have parents or maybe children who try and give you some advice to do something. Well, I really felt my mother was pushing something on me. Mm-hmm. And she tried it out on me, and my headache reduced from a 10, level 10 high pain, right down to a 1. And somehow I didn't have the guts to tell her it was at a 1. I told her it was at a 3. That actually started my EFT journey there, though, mm-hmm. because after that, I went and trained for myself, and I learned the technique, and I spent 4 days learning how to use the technique on myself. Since then, now, I get migraines maybe once in a while. As many of you know, emotional freedom technique is clinically proven to reduce stress, anxiety, tension, negativity, negative memories, trauma, as well as cravings. Mm-hmm. And I'm absolutely thrilled to be coming to Delhi for the very first time because I actually went to school in Delhi. Mm-hmm. I had 2 schools that I went to in Delhi, so it's a real honor to come back here. And on day one, we'll be teaching how to use emotional freedom technique to reduce pain, cravings, as well as work with memories. The reason we work with memories is studies have shown that 85% of illness is a result of stress. Mm-hmm. And in many cases, stress is as a result of unresolved emotional upsets. Mm-hmm. There was a study done in California with 70,000 people. Mm-hmm. And what they found was those that had unresolved emotional upsets had a higher chance of pulmonary disease, heart disease, lung disease, mm-hmm. low self-esteem, low confidence.
Okay.
And that's the reason why we teach in the areas of memories. On day two, we will also go through memories as well. And how do you work with more traumatic memories, deep-rooted memories, fears, phobias, how to work with children. On day three, we'll teach how to clear limiting beliefs forever and to really create the life that you want. Mm-hmm. And in the afternoon on day three, we'll teach how do you work very privately with people. You know, those that don't want to talk about it. Maybe they have shame, they have guilt, they have embarrassment. Mm-hmm. And then on day four, we'll teach matrix re-imprinting. We're one of the few in India that is teaching this revolutionary technique mm-hmm. that basically combines inner child work with tapping technology. Mm-hmm. And it's so deep, it causes an awakening from within. In many cases, people discover what is their real purpose in their life because our karma becomes our dharma.
Okay.
And then in an afternoon is a joy celebration. Our 4 days of training, they will get a certification of completion with the AAMET, which is a global organization, the AAMET. Mm-hmm. And those that submit their case studies, I will personally make a practitioner as well mm-hmm. on successful completion of those case studies.
Okay. And will they be able to teach EFT after they do this course, or are they only practitioners?
So after they do the course, they'll be able to become practitioners once they submit their case studies. Mm-hmm. If they wish to run group workshops, they can absolutely run group workshops with groups together. They're not able to teach the AAMET content because I myself have been with over 10 years of training. I've worked with 2,000 to 3,000 people around the world in different parts of the world. So right
before
now,
they
I'm a 5-month-old.
To teach.
That allows me to teach. So there's a lot involved in teaching.
Mm-hmm. So basically, anybody who learns something first needs to be a practitioner for some time.
Absolutely.
Otherwise, they won't be able to teach because they haven't practiced anything.
Absolutely.
Fine. So that'll be wonderful. And my second question is, you are also teaching a course called The Journey.
Yes.
So can you briefly talk about that journey also?
Yeah, I can. In the year 2000, I was diagnosed with abnormal cells. And I was also diagnosed with a chronic hormonal condition. Mm-hmm. There was a need for me to go into surgery straight away. And I came across The Journey book. It is a deep method of deep cell memory clearance using inner child work, meditations, visualizations. Mm-hmm. As a result of losing that process, I no longer needed surgery. Mm-hmm. Subsequently, I went on to become an accredited practitioner and now train people in the Journey Intensive and Advanced Skills, which is a 3-day program mm-hmm. that gets to the root cause of an issue and clears it up forever.
Fantastic. So we are very excited, you know, at the New Age Foundation to have you with us. And I hope this collaboration between the Vitality Living College and New Age Foundation can take to greater heights the profession of therapy and healing in India.
Do you know what, Sandeep, I just feel it's a blessing to have met you, you know, because I do this work because of what had emerged in my life. Mm-hmm. And now all I want to do is train other people. And to have come across an organization like New Age Foundation, it's like the best gift, grace of the universe.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for being with us, and I feel really honored to have you.
Thank you.
Thank you.